The NCAA has made the decision to cancel the men's and women's tournament.
This is a pandemic, and this is about slowing the spread.
Long three, it's good. Slots it home, Illinois State